I was born and raised in Skyrim, but the Nords treat us like dirt.